What do women and elephants have in common? Apparently we never forget. Except for our boyfriend's birthdays. Whoops. Number of questions over the past few months from people wanting to know about gender differences in concentration, attention span, ADD, ADHD. Before I devote any episodes to those more granular topics, I wanted to tackle this overarching stereotype that men are the more forgetful sex. Guys, before you think I'm about to go all male memory bashing, let me just honestly tell you that I have a horrible memory for dates, birthdays, names, out of there. The way that a brain encodes and stores memories is by activating the hippocampus and the frontal cortex. Studies have also found that men's brains tend to activate the right hemisphere a little bit more during that encoding process.
Why might that make a difference?
The right hemisphere is more linked to spatial abilities, whereas the left hemisphere of the brain that might be a little more activated during female memory formations is linked to verbal processes. The overarching conclusion is that men are simply better at remembering the gist of a situation, whereas women tend to pay closer attention to the details. Men see the forest, women see the trees. Meanwhile, I've climbed to the top of one of those trees to try and get a cell phone signal to check Facebook to make sure that I haven't missed anyone's birthday. A Swedish study examining sex differences in episodic, primary, and semantic memory found that women edged out men just a little bit more in episodic memory, but that might simply be linked to the fact that women tend to be a little bit more verbal than guys do. When it comes to memory, it isn't necessarily that men or women are better or worse than the other, but rather we fill in for each other's weaknesses. Women tend to be a little bit better at remembering words, pictures, everyday objects, whereas men come in tending to be a little better at remembering more abstract details, symbols, and non-linguistic information. Why would these sex differences exist in the first place? Hormones, people! The levels of testosterone and estrogen mediate the amount of blood flow to certain parts of our brain, which then influences the amount of neuron growth, which is then linked to memory formation, or in some cases, the lack thereof. So it's time to bust the stereotype of men being forgetful dolts, because A, that's simply not nice. B, it's not scientifically accurate. No matter who you are, three things that will help your memory: get more sleep, lower your stress, and stop relying so much on Google. Enough of the science stuff, let's get down to anecdote. Do you think that men really are more forgetful? Do you notice those kinds of differences in men being better at remembering certain things compared to others? Let me know in the comments below, and hey, don't forget to subscribe. Oh, and if you want to hear an entire podcast taking a really in-depth look at sex differences, memory formation, all that fun stuff, you should head over to stuffmomnevertoldyou.com and search, "Are men more forgetful?" And it'll come right up. Because the internet always remembers. Oh God, it really does.